Meanwhile, London sees a new look in official deputations, a party of beautiful girls leaving their hotel in national costume to pay a call on the Lord Mayor at the Mansion House. They were, of course, competitors in the Miss World beauty contest. The girls, representing 24 countries, each made a presentation to the Lord Mayor to symbolise the admiration their countries hold for the great city of London.
It's very clear our love is here to stay. Not for a year, but ever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancy. And in time may go, but oh my dear, our love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made of clay, but our love is here to stay.
Twenty-four countries sent 24 beautiful girls to the Lyceum in London to set 9 judges chewing their pencils during the Miss World contest. The winner gets a silver rose bowl, a sports car, a cheque for £500, and an introduction to me. Well, I can dream, can't I? Of course, most of them speak a different language, but think of it, all those ways of saying yes. That's Miss Japan. She came fourth by a short kimono. Petra Sherman of Germany won the title 33-20-33. A nice balance. Whoops, watch your crown, dear. Petra, you're certainly a picture. See you later in the darkroom.
Of the loveliest girls in the world meet in London for the final of the Miss World contest organized by Mecca Dancing. Each bears a national title from Miss Austria to Miss Venezuela and has won many local contests before facing this panel of judges, first in evening dress and then in swimsuits, both of their own choosing. Miss Great Britain is 21-year-old Iris Waller, a model from Gateshead. Her ambition is to be an actress. Angela Portolore, Miss Italy, another model. You guessed it, she wants to be an actress. USA, Sweden, Japan, Israel, Germany and Denmark reach the judges' shortlist. And now they have the headache of choosing Miss World 1956 from this delectable half-dozen. Miss Japan, perhaps, 20-year-old Midoriko Tokura, a great favorite with the audience. No, the verdict goes to a 23-year-old student from Germany, Petra Schumann. After one false start, the crown is placed on her head by last year's winner, and the photographers are let loose. And now that she's Miss World, what are Miss Germany's plans? She wants to be an actress.